arrived at this gate and it was 4 to 6 inches of water. Luckily I had my flip-flops, so I jumped out, opened the gate, strolled through the water and found that when I stepped into the water about here, it was just above knee depth, and it got, that was the shallowest deep piece, and it just got deeper. And so I thought, I'll wait for another day, maybe after a dry summer, we'll see. Thanks for watching.